Yeah, I'm recording. Hey guys, welcome to Benin the Ink Machine. I've only watched I've only watched a little bit of this, so I don't know what's really coming up. So, this should be interesting. ASD. Shift, E, interact, escape is the menu, and jump. Why would I need to, why would it say weapon?
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what we need to see.
Hello. Yes, dreams do come true. I'm just gonna speed it up a little bit. Okay. There's an ink machine here.
So this is the ink machine. Wonder how you turn it on.
Turn on the ink machine. Is this something I'll need? Or is it... there's ink. Alright, let's... see. He's kind of creepy. I mean, I've seen a lot of cute comics, but now that I look at the game he's based on, it's a little unsettling. Oh god, it scared me. Oh, my fan's going crazy. There's the exit. Now what do I need to do? Maybe interact with this? That, him... no clue what to do. Well, that's cool. A dollar. So I was watching the Game Theorist, and it's... and I saw a couple characters. I never really actually played the game. So let's... over here. I'm not gonna lie, it's a little bit unsettling. Okay, someone's about to place. Nope, lag. What the fuck? Damn right, what were you doing? Do I need to take something? That's a wrench. Why did they put a wrench in the... isn't that a character? How can he... you know, this is cartoon logic, I'm not gonna question. I saw that and it scared me. Oh, low power. Fix it. Can't I just pull on it and it comes down? Now what do I need? Oh, here we go. I know where the cog is, I know where that is. The book, I have no clue. That, I know where that is. Ink and music note. Oh wait. You.
Who put this here?
Piss off. No one likes you. Sorry, buddy, but I'm gonna have to do this. Can I just use this as the weapon? Oh, it's already put there. Nice. Let's scour the place. Nothing there. There's another one over there. I honestly did not have the best feeling about this game. Okay, this is new. Flow. Alright. Give me one sec. I have to move my computer so it doesn't burn up. The chances of that are actually very, very low, but I don't want to take that risk. Unless I'm going to be sitting weirdly on my bed. There we go. Okay, it's all the way up. My brightness. Let's keep moving. God, I hate using OBS. I need to find another program. It's a lot less laggy, or it just might be my computer. Okay, so here's the cog. Jump. Boing, 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 boing. I don't think there would be anything here, would there? So I already got the wrench. Let's come back over here. Unfortunately, I'll only... I haven't questioned this yet. Why? Why the ink flow? It's a record. I want a record player. It's like, is there anything over here? No. Maybe that. Well, sorry. Sorry. I tried to move with a hinty. I need to do another playthrough Moriai. Since my first one didn't go as planned. Oh, that was cute. Now I need to find that book. I believe I have everything else. Let's check. Oh, I don't. Oh, yeah, I just need the ink bottle now, too. Demon dog. Poor guy. What the hell happened? Who's laughing now? Sorry. Ah. This is hurting my neck. Cool. I don't have like a proper office or anything, I'm just... All I'm using is my headphone mic and my bed is my thing and a chair in front of the bed. That's all I'm using for this. I need to get up. Oh. Okay. I may have to cut this part out till I find the book, the ink. Thought that was something important. Thought that was something important. Apparently not. The ink would have to be on one of these guys' desk, wouldn't it? I mean, that's only logical. Dancing Demon. Benny and Sheep Songs. Little Devil Darren. No, can I just... No? Okay, maybe not. So this can all be avoided just by leaving. Can I crouch? I can jump, I know that. It's like wood here. I don't know. Is there something on the top? Here. Oh no, that might be a storm warning. Of course, I get the more I email now. I think I deleted the Moriai files. Not files, but the thing. Oh, hello. I was already in here. Boing. Creepy ambient music. Now my glasses got all messed up. Hold on. There you go. Seriously, what the fuck was he doing? The illusion of living. Okay. So, let's keep running along here. In this corner? Nope. I'm stuck. Where else should I go? Well, I already checked most of it. Maybe I'm not looking hard enough? Flow, flow, flow. Okay. Fine. Okay, hold on. I need to do something real quick. I hope someone can clear that up so I could use it. Nothing. Wait, it would be so cool if I could just stand in front. Nothing. Crap. Nope. Sorry, I thought I heard something. It was just these cogs. Movie cogs, as I call them. The ink would be somewhere around here, wouldn't it? What else could it be? Can I check down this? Can I check down this aisle? I'm gonna do another playthrough of Moriai. I just wanted to see how it went, so. I just need this. Hold on. I may or may not, because I already played through it. And I usually don't play through games that I already did. Oh, I keep forgetting my volume's turned all the way up. What does it want me to do? Besides find the stuff. Maybe I need to get like a bottle? You know what? Guys, tell me in the comments what I should do next. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you all in the next video. See ya!